everyone. My name is Wimbai, and here with me I've got Pastor JP Huish from Kingdom Gateway Ministries, and he's going to be sharing with us about an upcoming live streaming event called Chosen Generation. Pastor JP, thank you for joining me.
No, it's a pleasure, Wimbai. It's great to be here with you, just to share a few thoughts with you.
Yes. So tell me a little bit about yourself, who you are and what you do.
Well, actually, I'm born in South Africa, so I come from South Africa actually. But in the apartheid times, we actually fled South Africa, and then we ended up here in Namibia. And this is where I grew up, in Windhoek. And then almost about 20 years ago, I moved to Walvis Bay, and this is actually where the Lord actually just called me. I gave my life to Him. And then a couple of years later, the Lord called me, you know, into the ministry. And as we, as I journeyed, I was at the time a tennis coach. Okay. Yeah, I also played a little bit of tennis for Namibia, traveled a lot and things like that. So basically, after a while, the Lord just said to me, you know, leave your work, you know, the coaching, playing tennis is something that I actually love quite a lot, playing tennis. But then the Lord asked me to just leave it and actually just spend all my energy and you know, my time and so on serving God's people. Mm-hmm. And so we actually obviously started the ministry called Kingdom Gateway Ministries. So we've been coming on for quite a while, and we actually enjoy it. And so now what I'm doing is I'm pastoring. And so that's not my full-time job. And so we're enjoying that. And it wasn't easy, but eventually, if you stick at it, you eventually see the fruits of persisting or continuing, being patient, enduring. You know, you actually start to see the fruits of the labor, you know, that God has called you to labor in the lives of people. So yeah, so that's basically in a short what I do, you know, so yeah.
Okay, interesting. And as we mentioned earlier, you are going to have a live streaming event.
Well, the live streaming event is actually earlier in the year, we wanted to have an event where we would speak to more people in the age groups, you know, about being young adults and so on. And then we were getting ready to do that, then the COVID-19 happened. And so we all got locked down, and so we couldn't do anything at all. And so so then I just kind of spoke to the Lord and said, you know, I know that you said to me that this is what we must do. There's no doubt in my mind that this is what we must do. You know, because the Lord said to me, reach this generation. And so I said, Lord, you know what, how should I do this? I was kind of hoping that the lockdown would actually, would you know, open up earlier, but I could see that the way Namibia is going stage 2, stage 3, stage 4, you know, so I think it's going to take quite a while. And so I spoke to the Lord, and I felt the Lord say, do it online. Yeah, an event that's online, and we call it the Chosen Generation. And the goal is just to share testimonies, the lives of people, their stories. It's not a doctrinal event or a seminar or where we're going to do teachings and things. It's just people telling their story, telling where they're coming from, you know, before Christ and how they came to Christ. Or it will vary, it will be different in that way, that some perhaps will focus more on their life story, others might share a little bit more being in Christ. So we're just kind of leaving it to our, those who are sharing their testimonies, how they will be sharing it. So that's a little bit about the event. And we just want to encourage people, you know, just encourage them and just also give hope Yeah, so it's just to encourage.
We could all use a little bit of hope, especially in this time.
Yeah.
And Chosen Generation, that's an intriguing title. Can you maybe tell us a little bit more why Chosen Generation?
Okay, Chosen Generation, the word chosen basically means, you know, to be selected or chosen out of. And so Chosen Generation is just a way of saying that we want to bring the word to you or the stories to you, and that out of that we want to reach you, and we want to say that you are a chosen generation. So you know, the minute you give your life to Christ, you have become the chosen generation. You're not waiting to be. It's just how you realize it, that you are chosen, you are selected, you know, out of where you used to be. You have been called out, selected, chosen. And sometimes we still wait to be chosen, but if we could realize that we are chosen, you know, that we have been selected by God, you know, called by God, and so on. So that's the reason for the name, Chosen Generation.
Wow, sounds profound already. And so how many testimonies do you have lined up for us?
Testimonies we have, it's going to be 7 days. So we have 7 testimonies, 7 stories lined up, different people sharing different stories, different lives we'll be hearing about. So it's not one person, it is 7 people. And so it's all gonna come from different angles. You know, some came out of prison, others came broken families, others just came out of deep poverty, you know. So it's different backgrounds, different stories. So different people can relate to it. You can reach different types of people coming from different backgrounds of their life. So that's basically what we want to do. We just want to be able to connect and say, I can relate, you know. I've also come through something like that, and you know, if Christ can do it for you, then he can do it for me as well. And that's what we have lined up. So I think it will be exciting. I think it will be really encouraging, and I think it will really speak life to people. So it's just that people will remember that this is not a doctrinal event. It's simple stories. That's just what I felt that the Lord wanted us to do.
Great, sounds interesting. And will people manage to contact you during the event?
Yeah, on the platform, or you know, the live streaming, we will have on the screen numbers that while people are sharing their testimonies or their life story, you'll be able to make contact with them in different areas. We are looking to, you know, while we in the live stream and on Facebook, obviously you're reaching anybody and everybody, but we'll also be focusing a little bit like on Rehoboth, Okahania, Swakop, you know, where we have people that you can connect to, and their numbers will be on the screen, and you'll be able to phone in if you would give your life to Christ, or maybe just looking for some prayer, or just maybe want to make contact again in some area, just need some advice. So you'll be able to phone in and then have somebody actually chat with you, pray with you, however, or perhaps you want to meet up again. And you will be able to make contact with us.
Wow, sounds like an event to look forward to. And once again, Pastor JP, thank you for your time. Thank you for sharing with us.
No problem. It was great to be here with you. Thanks, Mumbai. Yeah.
For everyone watching, remember to mark your calendars from the 15th to the 21st of June, 7 p.m. on the dot. We're having the live streaming event, Chosen Generation. You don't want to miss it. It promises to be a life transforming event. So make sure you like the video, share it with your friends, family, and loved ones. Otherwise, from me, goodbye.